All right, here we are, Hades this time. Right after trying to remember everything I was doing
Look at
before.
that, Hypnos. Care to repeat to me the unsolicited advice you just now offered, now that Zagreus is here?
Well, it is my custom to give pointers to our visitors who come in voluntarily because I do pick up a lot of bits and pieces talking here to everyone about, dying. Zagreus. He told me that I ought to evade more of your attacks next time. So you just watch your back out there because I know your secrets thanks to Hypnos here.
Damn it. I thought that was safe. That's
Such
amazing.
a shame. Father, you always said the Olympians wanted nothing to do with our kind. But doesn't Charon work directly with Hermes? Maybe it's you who wants nothing to do with them.
Ooh.
I want nothing to do with them, correct? My hasty nephew assists Charon out of necessity alone. Not even Thanatos is able to keep up with the rate at which mortals expire and must then cross our borders.
Want me to pitch in? Just give me your blessing and I'll head straight for the surface.
No, I think not, boy. You are born of this realm. The surface is a windswept waste. You don't know how good you have it here.
You're right, I don't.
You have a worried look about you, lad. Spare me your thoughts.
It's funny, because I would have thought spare me your thoughts meant please don't tell them to me.
Oh, it's just I met the goddess Demeter out there. The blessings that she offered, they just drained the heat and life from everything. I thought she sought to fruits and grains and vegetables and such. Not that I'm complaining.
All gods and goddesses are to be feared. Demeter, she has the power to give life or take it. Seems she's more interested in the latter, though. She's the eldest on Olympus, and your father seems to harbor a particular dislike for her. I don't know why. Be careful.
I wonder.
I will.
It is you.
So it is.
Nyx, I have to ask you something. Are you certain that my search isn't in vain? My mother, what if she's gone?
Your mother yet lives. There can be no other explanation. For if she did not, she would be with us, here. She was a good woman, stately, kind. I wished to raise you as I thought she would have.
I think I turned out okay. Good for Thanatos. What's in stock?
All right. What can we get here? Ooh, indeed. Can get a diamond. Titan blood. Just need. Ah, damn. So that'll be. Oh, what is that? I've got seven. I need. I need four more nectars. I can get one, so I need three more. Doing some quick math here. Don't think I can make it work, alas. Not quite. Oh well. And what do we have here? Oh, stuff bought in diamonds. Okay. Yes, yes. More stuff needed. Is it worth it? Ooh, that seems useful. Huh, okay. All very interesting. This stuff, maybe not so much.
Here's the commission.
Oh, should make a nice damn it.
Addition to my chambers.
Oh well. At least it was only 10.
I did not authorize such an expenditure.
All right. Apparently, I should get a drink. So, I will be right back. And back. All right, so after mistakenly buying something, this apparently opened something else up over here. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Huh, all right. Well.
Should liven things a bit.
Okay.
As many chances as it takes.
A beautifully decorated, subtly enchanted ball containing traces of the hapless prince's past attempts to flee the underworld now accents a particularly cluttered corner of his room.
Okay, I'll clean it up, Dad.
Always wanted my own scrying pool.
All right, I've got a lot of stuff to spend here. 30 more keys before I unlock new stuff. Okay. I mean, might as well, right? Okay.
The power of darkness
compels you. Okay. And let's see what else we have here.
Looking good.
Oh, the spear. Excellent. No? Wait. Oh, no, the gun. There we go.
Exegriff, you're telling me your secrets.
I've got 6 Titan Bloods. Okay. Bonus damage seems good. Huh. But maybe not just yet. Okay. Okay, well, let's see how this works.
Time to go.
Little unused to the gun, but yeah, could work out.
That underworld of yours places a real pit, isn't it, Zack? A shame you're stuck down there. But we are gonna get you out of there together, you and I.
This seems more generally applicable.
Rearming.
Ooh. Yeah, okay. Sure. Ouch. Death to all pots. Almost all of them.
Son of Hades, I believe I had deduced something I ought to have sooner recognized. Your mother must have been one who called herself Persephone. Her stay within the underworld was brief from my perspective, but impactful nonetheless. You seek her now. Respond.
I do. She's somewhere on the surface. That's why I keep on finding you like this. I'm trying to find her.
I hope that your attempts achieve success. She is beyond my senses presently, though of course I am still able to assist you in your journey thus.
Okay. Ooh, ow, that's not good. Ooh. Yeah, I'll take that.
So shattered me.
Benefit of ranged weapon.
Who else?
Thank you. Okay. Yeah, let's go for this one. Nothing like a backstab with a gun. Always entertaining. So I see that when it said the lob a firebomb at me, that at was meant only in the most general sense. Okay. Yeah, stainless hammer, please. Hey, and that's right, they've stopped lobbing things at me when they die. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, jeez. Feel like I should probably
done and done.
Use that instead. Oh, wow. Okay. Cast is still not amazing. Yes! Ha. I do like the Rocketeer.
Zeus by now, correct? Just want to let you know, good Zeus gets very busy on the regular. So you just stick with me. I've always time for you, nephew.
Oh yes, Zeus gets very busy on the regular. Oh, Hey, gold. Okay, guess that's it. I'll take more nectar. Yes, I think I will take that. Ooh. You know what? I'll go there too.
Charon's shop.
Hermes or Aphrodite? Oh, what a good question.
Should come in useful.
It actually seems really handy.
Godspeed.
Let's do that. Oh, yeah, talk to Carol.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Ow. Okay. Oh, hey, there we go. Yeah, what do I have to lose?
You dare?
I dare. I do indeed, I dare. Yep. All right, hopefully it's 40. Yes, okay. But, yeah, getting a few more powers would be kind of nice. As much as I do like the rocket.
Quickly decided, nephew.
Yes! I love things that knock foes away.
No one
That wasn't so bad.
About what happened, yeah? Because I already did. I mean, it happens, right?
Ooh. Yes. Yes. Especially because it's fated. All right. Anything else? Well,
just tidying up a bit.
Yep, can't really use any of those. Oh well.
I bet Electo's next. Sure enough.
Good. Let's get to work, Red Blood. What do you say? Me? I say you've kept this girl waiting long enough.
Well, I say I don't appreciate you calling me Red Blood. You're making me rather self-conscious about it, you know?
You're funny. But you'll break. They always do.
Oh, mistimed dash. Alright. Not too hard.
See you later.
Alright. Nicely done. And what do we have here? Okay. This one's almost ready to go, so how about that?
Might help.
Looking good.
Next floor. That sulfur smell.
Ha ha ha. Yep, sorry. Hey, this is much earlier than usual.
Ow. 5 second rule. That was 5 seconds, right?
I love Zag's energy. Oh, yes, please.
Who dares?
Come and get it.
Go.
Ugh, why do I bother?
There are rocket launchers, it's true. And yeah, no, I'm was happy to check in on you today. I'm glad that you could catch me for just a little bit here.
Mine now.
All right. Always with the palm. Magma kill, yes. I really am digging the close-up rocket launcher thing. That pushes people back. The power. This is pretty awesome. Yeah, gotta go with this one. Alright, we've got Defense Ares versus more health. Always more health. Ha! Well, that wasn't so bad. Oh! Okay, just crash right into them. Got it. And you're somewhere else, okay. About the gun here is that sometimes the people I kill aren't even on screen. Alright. I'm not really interested in selling anything right now. I like what I have. Oh, okay. Hello. My favorite power couple.
Can't do that. I'm empty.
Ah. There we go.
There goes the power couple.
Ha!
In the name of Hades.
You know, I'm actually gonna play the long game and go for the nectar. That is some good stuff there. Oh, shit, okay. How delightful.
Not yet. Just what I wanted.
Ooh. Yes, hello.
Combined
Faded light. Choice. Oh, good heavens. That's just a little ridiculous. Oh. I guess that killed them. Okay. Cool.
I'll take them.
Yes, I will. So we've got Hermes, Charon, or... Ooh, yes. Oh. Okay. That's it then. And some health. Awesome. All right, let's do that then. More dash damage is always good.
Zesty.
Yes, so zesty. All right, next up.
Yes.
Oh, you think you could tag me? Ha! Ha ha. Nothing like a point blank rocket. Oh yeah. Oh, that's a good time to get away. Whoop. Yikes! There's a lot going on there at once. Remarkably, I'm safe standing there. Okay.
Not yet. Can't do that.
Okay, there we are.
No more heads.
All right. Little bit of healing.
How could you, boy? That Hydra had a family.
Was it the other heads? Jesting, Father. All right, what else can we improve? Ooh. Oh, this is a great one for this. Yes, please. Yes, always. Okay, sure.
I'll just take this one. Get out of this damn heat. The dead must have it pretty good up here.
Ooh. Heart or Daedalus? Daedalus, especially with the upgraded rarity. Okay.
There we go.
Ouch, 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 ouch. those. Ooh. Ricochet fire seems good. Ooh, that is good. Oh my god. Mmm. Yes. Combined with the rocket, that seems perfect. Alright, let's see what you're about.
In the name of Hades.
Oh boy. Dash strike damage. Let's go for that.
If that is your desire, you shall call it done.
Key or nectar? Gonna go with nectar. Yes. Okay, I am liking the triple rocket here. Alright, who's gonna get me? Wow, there are a lot of traps here.
One god or the other.
No choice at all, correct? Once again, Zeus or Dionysus. Sorry, Poseidon. Oh, Poseidon, yes. Poseidon or Dionysus. Well, since I haven't taken this one yet. Oh well. Excellent.
Your understanding there, man. So let's just avoid this type of little shake-up next time, yeah?
Sure. Yeah. Alright. Yes.
You are more skilled than I expected, short one. A rematch is most certainly in order.
But of course.
You're going to force a rematch each time I manage to defeat you, aren't you?
Yep.
Well, me and our victories are all impermanent here in Elysium. We live, such as it is, for moments such as these.
Ow.
Not yet.
Of course.
You're a worthy challenger. Most welcome here. Until we meet again.
Cheers for the fight.
So that oaf Poseidon spoke to you already, didn't he? All bluster, muscles, and bravado, that one. I'm glad you're not the type.
I don't think I have anything for my cast. Okay. Cool.
Elysium's moss-covered chambers, carved of stone, stand untold numbers of eternal monuments in tribute to the greatest heroes which mortality can offer, there to honor them in life as well as death.
This place is near as gloomy as the house.
Yeah.
Well, go on, stranger. Plenty more shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zagreus.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this?
Hmm. Okay, yeah, I could use that right now.
All yours.
Definitely this one. Yes, there it is. There we go. Oh, hello. Perfect. Okay. Money. Charon. Yeah, I might go with Charon.
Was it me?
Oh my, yes, absolutely. More of this, more of that. Ooh. Yes, and right before I get a pop of power, perfect!
Thanks, family. Power of Olympus.
Yes! Give Ares a gift. Okay. I should do that. Totally forgot about that.
Patroclus. So that's his name.
Okay. Yeah, Patroclus. I need to give him a gift too. Okay. All right, let's see how this pans out. Oh boy.
Gentlemen.
And where do you think you're going, fiend? Thought you might scoot right past Asterius and myself without a fight.
I mean...
No, on quite the contrary, I've been under no impression that avoiding conflict is an option here. So say your piece and let's get on with it.
You, Hellspawn, shall not traverse that gate behind me whilst my compatriot and I equivalently live and breathe. Prepare for death.
Wait, so equivalently means that if one of them goes, I can cross, right? I don't have to kill both of them. Right? Right?
Thank you.
Ow, this guy is really killing me with his spear. Not good. Not good. Not good. Ow!
Elysium is for the great, not for the likes of you.
So close. So close. Malthusius.
Hey, Hypnos. What would it take for you to let me through the locked door down the hall?
That's a good one. You know I can't let you enter your dad's private chambers anymore since you betrayed his trust and tried to run away from home. Sorry, master's orders.
One more drink or one more run?
Make certain of it, Megara. I am finding lately that the help within this house is much more lacking than it used to be. I trust that you shall set it back on course.
If that is your will, Lord Hades, then it will be done. To the fullest limits of my capability.
That's probably bad news.
Oh, yes. One more run. Hello there!
Oop. You like it when you get pets like this, don't you?
Yes!
Hey, look at what I got out there, Achilles, sir. A vintage bottle of ambrosia plucked straight from Elysium. I hear this stuff is very good, but can't even open it. I've no idea what to do with it right now.
The drink of the gods. I hear it's good, all right. But only for recipients with whom you're close. Perhaps hang on to it until it's ripe for use? Somebody would be grateful, I am sure. Or it could fetch you something from the wretched broker over there.
Sell it or keep it, huh?
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Orpheus. The keepsake that you gave me. It's come in useful, thanks. I can't quite see what's in the container, though. I shouldn't open it, should I?
No, Zagreus. Unless, of course, you wanted to set loose a cherished living memory of mine and take from me that fleeting bit of joy.
Sounds like a good Friday night. Saturday, Sunday.
Didn't think so.
And pretty sure there's nothing particularly new. Well, wait, no, there is something new. Is there? Oh. Oh.
You have met most of your Olympian relatives by now, child. Although the power of their blessings is fleeting here, they shall continue to support you as long as necessary.
They all still think I'm headed to join them on Olympus. That's why they're helping me.
They are helping you because you are family. Family with whom they do not yet have a complicated past.
Well, ain't that the truth?
It's getting complicated pretty fast.
Mm-hmm.
House contractor, you did it. Wretched broker, what's new, my friend?
Nothing especially interesting. I'm just gonna have to collect 30 keys. Alright. Oh, the shield. Excellent.
You just protect me.
That's one of my favorites. What do we have here?
You are bound to me, and I am your host.
No. I've got 6. I can't. Okay, I guess I can't. Fine. Ah!
Zeus.
Got it.
Chaos.
Oh! So I can only do one of those at a time. I see. Well, let's give this one a try.
Your shield's looking pretty handsome, pal.
Okay.
No turning back.
Let's give it a try. Yeah, what do we have here?
Oh, how I long to see you face to face. Until such time, however, this old means of keeping touch shall have to do. So you take care now, hmm?
Yay, gems! Maybe I should have gone for Demeter. I haven't seen her for a while.
A couple coins.
Okay. Oh, not you again. Well, that's just a beautiful thing right there.
There we go. God's grant me strength. Juicy.
Yes. Ooh. Both. Yes. Go for broke. Why not? Ha. Okay. This will be fun.
Let's go, lads. Accept this offering for giving me such strength as necessary to succeed.
You are a flatterer of my death-inflicting kin, and I am feeling generous as well, so here, a small token for you of my affection.
Okay.
You have my awesome. Thanks, Lord Ares.
You have the Shield of Chaos, Aegis, quite unlike the one my good sister Athena likes to flash around. Have much better taste.
Oh, okay. Sure. I will keep it's faded. Why not?
I can take it.
Ooh, prophecies foretold.
Interesting.
It's not unexpected that we consulted with the violent Ares, and now there is Boone. He still worships me, you know. Yet I would say he does not know me very well.
Does anyone really? No. Okay.
Uh-oh.
You help him out again, you'll get 1,000 lashes next we meet. And when I return, this little rock of yours had better be up there rather than here, or else you'll get 1,000 more.
Oh my god, that is such good Dom energy.
Sounds good, sounds good. Madam, that's more than equitable, really. I'll hold you to that. Be seeing you around.
Wow. The DS dynamic, in a nutshell.
Well, if it isn't you...
Hey, sir. She's gone. You still in one piece, Sisyphus? Not hurt or anything?
Oh, I'm just fine, thanks, Prince. That Fury sister, she is quite a lass, I have to say, and very, very strong.
Oh, she gets
she is. Baldy here better than I.
Well, I would like healing. Always go for the permanent thing.
Fine selection there.
A pleasure.
Here we go. Oh yes. Yes, please. No. How bad indeed.
No time to lose.
Alright, what are we looking at here? Pretty good, pretty good. Yeah, we'll go with that.
No one's here.
That's a little eerie. Guess I'm getting this.
That's mine.
This actually reminds me of a pool that I went to in a hotel in Prague.
Dad Aegis.
Let's see. Right. All right. I'm sorry. Brief phone correspondence there. Okay. Here we go. Ooh. Oh my god. 500% damage. Jesus, yes. Perfect. Yes, perfect. Holy shit. I can get one. Yeah, let's go for Demeter.
Be thankful that the rivers to your realm have not yet frozen over, Zagreus.
Okay. Alright, so how we do here.
It's Meg again. Guess I was wrong. Let me guess. Murder?
Murder?
Murderer,
murderer perhaps.
But one of those two.
Maybe.
Murder! Murder!
Oh my. My mistake for not having sufficiently waited for her to do her thing. The shield is a waiting game. Thank you. Yep, okay. Alright. Shield will still not protect me from those things. Got it. But it will be just fine against those. Whoa. Ouch. This is not a great run.
He'll wrongfully accuse somebody else. Felt something.
It almost felt like love.
I'll just be a moment, Father.
Go on to Asphodel and die.
All right, I'm still... still powering that one up, but I don't think I need to. I have basically no money. That's okay.
Broke out of Tartarus.
Good for me.
Be there soon, Bone Hydra.
So there.
Message from Olympus for you, boss. It says, it sure is nice up here upon this mountain, not having to escape the underworld. Come join us soon, won't you?
That sounds like Dionysus.
Time to go.
You know, I think I'll skip that one. There you are. Wall slam! Take that. All right, all together now. Happily take that. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay, Charon or Demeter and Ares. Let's go with Demeter and Ares. Especially since I have no money. I'm gonna have to go with the guy who does a lot more damage.
Let us wage war together.
Do you believe I give my blessings liberally, Zagreus? Well, then I've news for you.
Sorry, Demeter.
Nope. All right. Gotta keep moving with her. Got it. Ouch. More? Okay. Okay. Ow. Wow. Demeter does not fuck around. Holy shit. Wow. Okay. Jesus. All right. Maybe Ares is the way to, or the one to piss off next time.
All right then.
Dude, Hypnos has to say about this one.
must have had a run-in with a spreader, huh? They're much more talented than the low-grade witches down in Tartarus, so your dad lets them stay warm up in Asphodel, I guess.
I guess.
Okay.
What did I tell you, boy? Ever wasteful of your time and mine. How fares my underworld, hmm?
I don't know how you can stand it.
Well, at least some things are running smoothly still. Next you go to die again. Do give the tortured souls out there my warm regards.
How's my favorite boy doing, huh?
Such a good boy.
Good to see old Orpheus is back with us. He hasn't changed a bit. Was he always like this?
I'm guessing not. Never knew him when we were alive. But since we met, he's always been the melancholy sort. The few times I heard him sing, though, it was beautiful. I'm not surprised your father's kept him here.
Interesting.
You'll get them next time, Prince. I'm sure of it. I think.
You take care.
Thank you for checking up on me, my friend, although I'm quite all right.
Take care, mate. Nyx, this may be an odd question, but do you know what the Fates may have in store for me? They are your daughters, right?
The three Fates are my daughters, yes, my child. However, I am no more privy to their workings than the naive mortals living up above. Not even the Olympians can know the weavings of the Fates.
Oh.
That seems fair.
We're proud of you, House Contractor.
And what do we have here?
What's for sale?
Oh, Titan Blood. 15 keys. I could do it, but just barely. Take all my upgrade stuff. Decisions. You know, I think I'm going to need the keys for unlocking upgrades. Yeah. These can go basically forever. Okay. Start off with 100, huh? Sure.
Power.
Yes, indeed.
How many times has it been? Which to choose?
23 more encounters to rank up there. That's interesting. That one's also interesting. 18 more encounters. Yeah, let's go with that.
Okay.
Oh, hang on.
Care to join me out there?
Distant foes, yes. Okay, let's see how we do here.
Where do you think you are? Who do you think you're talking to? Nobody gets out of my domain, whether alive or dead.
That's what you think.
Only Ferris, and she killed me last time.
I think we understand something of loss now, don't we, Zagreus? Unlike the mortals on the surface. Always begging me for plenty. They'll get none. But as for you, I have a plethora to offer.
Thanks, grandmother. Work stuff. Chill. Anything else? Nope, doesn't look like it. All right, more life. Hey, how about that? Ow. Stupid traps. Oh, nice. Okay. I'll take a trap kill. Sure. Anything else interesting? No, does not look like it. Okay. Oh, do not come close to me. Backstab, perfect. Yes, backstab. Backstab all of you.
For the house.
Okay. And what do I have here? Oh my god. These guys are really fucking annoying. Backstab! Or almost.
Man, I understand you made it up to Asphodel before. Now that is progress. Keep it up. You keep on going, yeah?
Alright.
Cheers to that.
Well, that's less than what I'd hoped for, but I'll still take it. Crushed. I'll take it.
I gather Lady Demeter's already got a frigid hold on you. Certainly not the warmest member of the clan, now is she? But do be patient with her. She's been through a lot.
She has, it's true. Come on. Oh, fine. Yes. Excellent.
That's what you get.
Nice.
Last time your father and I spoke, he told me I was all washed up. Can you believe the nerve of it, nephew? Why, he took the words right out of my mouth.
Ha! No, that's interesting. Yeah. I always enjoy my dash and knocking people away. And chests.
More ringers.
Oh no, not you. Oh, well, that was a trap. Ouch.
Sweet. Going in.
I will take it.
She wants
Oxford's full of warmth, you know. But lately, as I understand, she is more prone to taking it away.
Out of here.
I mean, that was what I was thinking.
Got their attention.
Well, this is a hell of a one to have slain enemies tossing bombs at you from.
Fine, go.
That's that.
Wow.
Drawn tight.
Okay. Oh, yes, please.
No need to be in such a hurry, boy.
Alright, well, half of it, not the worst, I suppose.
Hello, Your Highness.
Hello, sir.
Look, Prince, I don't hold grudges, you know that. Pushed this boulder long as I have, you move past the petty stuff. So, just want you to know, in case you make it out this time, it's been a real pleasure.
Feelings mutual, sir. Someday you'll have to tell me all about how you tricked father. I might learn a thing or two.
Is the permanent stuff.
Easy does it.
All right.
You can do this.
I'll take this one. Tingly.
All right, let's see which one it is.
Not quite. Don't have to do this.
We'll see if I get past this one with a bow. Ow, wow. Not a great start. Yikes. Shit, I'm not used to having to actually be mobile. What? I seriously got her? Oh my god, how did that happen?
Some darkness.
Okay.
Off to Asphodel.
Yeah, 12 more encounters, okay. What can I buy? Not much. I will actually take that, okay.
Nowhere to go but up.
I mean, technically. Wow, I actually got that far with the bow? Okay.
The Asphodel Meadows.
Oh, thank heavens. I'm starting to get tired of those bombs getting thrown at me. Oh! Oh, backstab with a volley of arrows. Nice. and lightning bolt. Okay, that's pretty damn good right there, actually.
I feel stronger.
Nothing interesting. Let's see what I can get from Carol.
Get me out of here. Someone to spend some coin.
Still not quite enough for both. Okay.
Thank you, mate.
Yes. Ooh. Yes.
Lord Zeus's strength.
I hate these. All right. Sure thing. Let's see. I guess I don't have too much of a choice here. Yep, just the palm. That's okay. I can take a palm. Dead yet? Oh, you're not dead yet. Okay, there. Fix that.
Good enough to eat.
More bombs.
die again.
Cast. Ha! I have totally forgot about that.
All right. All right then. In the name of Hades.
I have just one or two more rooms here, and then I'll be done.
Pumped up. Hello, Coy.
So, why not get you as well?
Okay. You come to fulfill my father's wishes.
There we go.
And clear. Good.
All right. And I think that will do it.
No paradise awaits you, boy.
I figured. Thanks.
No. Okay. And that's it. Good night, everyone.